Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel and thanks for watching this video. So a couple months ago I posted a how-to video on bathing and grooming a Samoyed and I got a comment from Alex Sampson asking how I remove Simba's mats. So I thought I would make this video to show you the method that we use to get any large mats out of Simba's fur. So Alex, thanks for your comment and the inspiration for this video. I hope you and anyone else who's watching this video find this helpful. I'm so sorry it took me so long to get this out. We brush and groom Simba every 2 to 3 days, so he doesn't usually get any big mats in his coat. However, we've been very, very slack the last 2 weeks, and it's the longest we've gone without combing. And he's been playing at the beach, playing with other dogs, and he got super filthy, and he had a really big mat behind his ear, so I filmed how we got this one out. So firstly, I just wanted to mention that I'm not a professional groomer. This is just the method that we like to use after many methods that we've tried and failed. We find that this method is more comfortable for Simba and it doesn't rip out any big mats of fur like what used to happen when we used to comb out his mats. We've tried many different methods for dematting but have found this one works best for us and for Simba. It does take a little longer and it is more tedious, but it doesn't cause any pain to Simba, which is our priority. So let's get started. So we've just finished bathing Simba and his coat is completely dry. We can now start working the mat behind his ear out. The first thing that I do is part the mat and separate it from the rest of the coat. I then lay the mat across my palm and using the Christensen Mark V triangle slicker brush, I brush the mat in all different directions. I find that this brush is really great to use because it has a pointed tip, and the hardest thing about combing a double coated breed is their fur is everywhere. So trying to keep the mat separate from the surrounding fur when you are brushing it can be really tricky, but the shape of this brush makes it really easy. Keep repeating this step over and over, changing the directions that I brush over the mat, and then any fur that separates from the mat, I move away with the rest of the fur. Every now and then, I use the Christensen The Miracle Buttercomb just to help me break up the edges of the mat. I use the side of the comb with the larger teeth first to comb the ends of the mat to help break the ends up. I then use the side with the fine teeth to break up the mat a little bit further. I then go back to the slicker brush and keep alternating between the comb and the slicker brush until the mat is small enough that I can easily and gently comb the rest of it out. So there you have it, no more mats. Thanks again for watching guys, I hope you found this helpful. Remember to brush and comb your Samoyeds or double coated breeds regularly so they don't accumulate large mats in their coat and it's not as much work for you. If you like this video, then be sure to give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. If you comb your mats out in a different way, then let me know in the comments. I'd love to hear what you do. And if you have any questions about anything or if you'd like me to do a video on any other topic, then leave a comment below with your request and I'll make a video. Thanks guys, see you soon.